man that's lost doesn't realize the path he should take until he's caught up in the consequences of bad decisions. The sound of the judge's gavel wasn't just my sentencing. It was the final nail in the coffin that would bury me alive. There was oxygen, but no wind. Light, but no sky. Life, but no living. It was in this dark place that I realized that I'm more than just a state number. I was a father, a brother, a son, and now a business owner. For years, I've been changing the spectrum of how my contribution to society is viewed and using my mistakes to light the way to a different path, a better path. This is my story.